This poem, a wise old owl, has served three generations of my family, my grandmother, mother, and sister. The poet is unknown. A wise old owl lived in an oak. The more he saw, the less he spoke. The less he spoke, the more he heard. The wise old owl was a wise old bird.